After this, 10 o'clock tonight, or 10:50 in our news, we'll be doing fireworks down on the wharf. So when this is over, when we leave here, we'll go to the wharf for fireworks. And we'll scavenger on, we'll pick up the sheet, we're doing scavenger on our Wednesday. This is a good game, by the way. Scavenger on, a lot of people know what it's all about, I'm not familiar with it. So you'll pick up your sheet at 1 o'clock at this private John Lovelace Community Center. At 1 o'clock on Wednesday. And six people per team, a minimum of six people, you get your own team. Can be men, can be boys and girls, can be women, can be mixed or all. So you can get in and make a team, $3 per person. Now the return to school when finished. The winning team will receive 50% of the money received. Sound good? Did I make myself clear? Perfect. The ball is your turn. Thank you.
Selena and Rita, Tony Loveless, Tom and Gertie Bungie, Olive and Cecil Bungie, John and Elsie Forsey, Joe and Maisie Loveless. Simeon Loveless, Wallace and Gertie Loveless, Ralph and Blanche Loveless, Herbert and Nora Loveless, Marjorie Loveless, Curtis and Maggie Loveless, Wesley Loveless, Lori Loveless, Jason Loveless, Mary and Arthur Forsey, Walter Loveless, Clary Loveless, Nicholas Aris, Max and Lucy Forsey, Arthur, Susie and Garfield Loveless, Huey Rideout, Wilfred and Ivy Mead, Max Bungie, Wayne Bungie, Gregory Loveless, Gerald Langdon, Cassie Loveless, Edward and Bertha Langdon, Sally Anderson, Mildred and Edward Bennett, and Edward Bennett Jr., Harry and Sarah Forsey, Arthur and Mary Forsey, Doug Roberts, Winston Roberts, Sharon Bond, Morgan and Elfrida Loveless, Mita and Andrew Forsey, Laura Connock, Violet and Wesley Rideout, Claude Smith and Joanne Rideout. Now at this time I have a poem for in memory of those loved ones that the names that we just read out. And the poem reads as this: keep my memory with you, for memories never die. I will be there with you when you look across the sky. I will be there in the clouds, in the birds that fill the air, in the beauty of a fragrant rose. You will find my memory there. You will fill me in the tenderness of a tiny baby's touch. You will hear me if you listen in the twilight's gentle hush. When your hearts are heavy and you feel that you are alone, just reach down deep inside of you, for your heart is now my home. I will always be with you. I will never go away. For I will live on in your hearts forever on a day. On the road that all must tread, you have traveled on ahead, out into the morning light, out of reach, out of sight, but never very far away, for every night and every day, on wings of memory, something brings you back to me. Some simple and familiar thing will start my heart remembering. The times we had, the good, the bad, the days, the years, sweet thing and sad. A time, a joke, a cup of tea, something brings you back to me.